great, Jo. Have you completed any of the Academy Games
before? The first Academy Games I've been doing. It's really good.
Okay, so how do you set yourself up for a triathlon? Do you have like a meeting or do you warm up?
I usually just go off by myself and do my little drills and athleticism drills and all that stuff and get my
athletic stuff. Yeah. Alright, and any person that you actually aspire to be, like any athlete that you actually find very inspiring? Or?
I find Erin Denshaw very inspiring because she's a cross country runner. That's where I'm best at.
Yeah, so you'd say that was the best part of your whole day?
Yeah, that was definitely the best.
What influenced you to start triathlon? Did your parents, what you see on TV one day, and she's like, yep, that's what I want to do, or?
No, well, when I was probably about six, when my dad started doing them, so I did them then.
Yeah, so it's just a family
thing.
Just a family thing. And
does the rest of your family get into it? Yeah, my whole family does it. My little brother, he's like 7, he does it too.
Okay, and
yeah,
they're here today?
They're here, they
watch
today, yeah.
The competitors in the race today, do you usually find
all
your different events, or is this in
an
academy game
thing
where you
No, all the girls here I've met before at other races, so they're really nice and they're
good.
Yeah,
they're
really nice girls.
Awesome. Alright, well that's all we want to talk to you about. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good luck for next time.
Thanks.